guaranteeing the existing territorial status on the Rhine. This was a remarkable event. The British dominions were not enthusiastic. General Smuts was anxious to avoid regional arrangements. The Canadians were lukewarm, and only New Zealand was unconditionally prepared to accept the view of the British government.